ก็ยังเคยคุยเขาสตอรี่อ่ะใช่ไหม
Yeah, I was gonna say have I told you an experience that I had one time when I went to Tennessee, a waterfall.
No. You can tell me your story.
So okay, so this trail is like very hidden. 지금은 보스가 trail 나라. But we were in the hotel and I was like checking out to see like if there's any like waterfall nearby the motel that I was sleeping at. And then it doesn't list on Google Map, but the Guzum and there is a waterfall. Like behind the rock. edge of the waterfall, because like, I had to walk around it, around the waterfall to sit where I was sitting, and then he came from behind the rocks and he sat where the entrance was to where I went around, and just sitting there looking at me, and I saw him, but you know, like, ignored us, and I don't let them bother me too much, so he was just minding his business. I was minding my own business too. And then maybe knew how follow her trail to where I was. And before he got to where I was, he jumped in the water, right? He jumped in the water, and the water was like, if the water is cold, so they jump.
That's what she meet all the time. She met.
Yeah.
Those like, incidents.
I have all these weird incidents that I can't come to a conclusion if it's real or if my mind is playing tricks on me. But I swear, that person and I, we had legit conversation. And it was so real. But the fact that, you know, he just kind of disappeared. And on my way, when I went back through that creepy, scary wooded area to get to my car, like, that was, like, so scary. Like, I keep thinking, okay, maybe that guy is, like, following me or something. But anyways, I got to my car, and, you know, like, once I got to my car, there's nothing.
But there's no car.
No, there's no car. It was just my car.
And yeah, exactly. Another story of meeting something that is real or it's not real. So you guys make a judgment. This my wife. She's loner, yeah, like to be loner in the woods.
I'm a solo hiker, so like I go to the woods by myself.
Wow, this is incredible. This is so
gorgeous. Yeah, my husband doesn't go hiking with me.
So this is not a story So you guys may judge my name. She's meeting something or is a real person. So thank you for watching and listen to our story.